Hello and welcome back to Simple Things Done Right. I'm Harry, I'm your host, and today we're going to be doing homemade nachos. To begin with, we're going to start making the salsa. I've just got two shallots, no puns. I'm just going to dice these up nice and fine. I've got half a red chilli, one tomato, two spring onions and half a bunch of parsley. Okay, for the shallots I'm just going to cut them down half and then dice them nice and small. I cut the shallots and I'll put them in a nice little bowl ready for the next ingredient to go in, which is a tomato. Just going to dice this nice and small again. Trying to keep everything roughly the same size. Next we've got the two spring onions. Just chop them nice and small. You don't have to add spring onions, but I want extra onion in this one. We've got the parsley just going to finely dice. Okay, next I'm going to add the chilli to the prepared salsa, cutting it nice and small. And adding it to the dish with the rest of the salsa ingredients. Adding a good squirt of lemon juice. And give it a good mix around. And there you go guys, that's a simple homemade salsa. Okay guys, now we've made the homemade salsa, we're going to make the guacamole. I've got some freshly chopped parsley here. I've got one avocado, one tomato, one half of the red chilli and two shallots. I just need to do the avocado. Okay, that didn't go to plan, but the stone is out now. I'm just going to peel the avocado and chop it up, just to dice up the avocado into nice small chunks. Okay, next I'm going to chop up the avocado, the tomato, chilli and onion. I'm not going to show you that because I've already showed it you once in this video. Okay, that's everything in the bowl. Just going to add some lemon juice and some salt and give it a good mix. Okay guys, that's the end result of homemade guacamole. It's a bit chunky, but that's the way I like it. Okay, for the homemade nachos, I've just got some tortilla chips. Okay, next to the tortilla chips, we're just going to add a mixture of cheddar and red Leicester cheese. Any choice of cheese is for you. These are the ones I've just cutting at the moment. Okay guys, that's the end result of homemade nachos with guacamole, salsa and sour cream. If you like what you saw, give us a thumbs up. And if you want to see anything cooked in the future, leave a comment down below. And if it's not too much to ask, a cheeky subscribe. And as always, keep it simple.